Measuring multi-stem split below DBH. A tree splits into multiple stems and requires treatment. Determine if the split is above or below DBH by measuring 1.3 meters or 4.5 feet from the ground. If the split occurs between the ground and 1.3 meters or 4.5 feet, measure each stem's DBH. Combine the DBH of both stems to determine the total injection sites required at the base of the tree.